name will be performing Baby in the Bathwater by Christopher Durang. You can send Miss Pringle in now, Henry. I love having a male secretary. It makes it all worthwhile. Oh, hello, Miss Pringle. How are you?
I'm fine, Mrs. Willoughby, but I wanted to talk to you about Daisy Dingleberry.
Oh, yes, that peculiar child who's doing so well on the track team.
Yes, she runs very quickly, but I...
Oh, just wait a moment, won't you? Oh, Henry, I need you to go out and buy my husband a birthday present for me, please. I don't have much time. Thank you, Sadie. I'm sorry, what were you saying?
Well, I'm worried about Daisy. She's doing very well on track. Some days she does well in her classes, but then some days she just stares.
Yeah.
And then she's absent a lot.
Okay, go on.
Look, it's about her summer essay. You know, what I did last summer?
What did you do?
No, that's the topic of the essay. What you did last summer.
Mr. Willoughby and I went to the New Jersey Shore. He was brought up there to bring back fond memories of his childhood. Being hugged. Oh, Henry, I need you to go out and buy my husband some underwear. Pink, the pink kind. Have a fight or something like that. Thank you, Henry.
About Daisy's essay.
What about it?
Well,
wait a moment. Henry, Mr. Willoughby's a medium size, and I mean, he doesn't hold seances. Oh, and guess what? I cracked my back. Henry, I have out of that candle and I'm thinking of you. Do you have a match?
No, I'm sorry. I got Daisy's essay.
Oh, you're right. I'm all ears.
Well,
which is a figure of speech, of course.
Pay attention! Focus! I do not have all day.
You're right. In fact, I admire strong women. I've always been afraid I might actually be a lesbian. But I've never had the opportunity to experiment with that side of myself. You're single, perhaps you're a lesbian.
I am not a lesbian. Thank you anyway.
Neither am I. I just thought maybe I was.
Mrs. Willoughby, please, put your hand over your mouth and don't say anything.
Yes, I'm all ears.
Good, thank you. I was disturbed by Daisy's essay, and I want you to listen to it. What I did for my summer vacation by Daisy Dingleberry. Dark, dank, rags, wet, bedded towels, a large German Shepherd, its inward splashed across the windshield of a car. Is this a memory? Is it a dream? I'm trapped. Old people and children get discounts on buses, but still no one will ever kill me. How did I even learn to speak? It's amazing. I'm an inanimate object who from time to time can run very quickly. But I'm not really alive. Help, help, help. I am drowning. My lungs filled the summer ocean, but still I do not die. This awful life goes on and on. Can no one rescue me? What do you think I should do?
Myself out.